Subscribe IN News English YouTube channel to all the big news of the world. After years of waiting, Zack Snyder's Justice League will finally debut next year on HBO Max. It is widely expected that Snyder's director's cut will be far more different from the theatrical version of the film that was released back in 2017. To drive the point home, Snyder revealed that his Justice League will be released as a 4-hour miniseries. In the weeks leading up to the theatrical anniversary of Justice League, Snyder has been releasing more tidbits about his cut of the film, providing fans with a stockpile of behind-the-scenes photos as well as promising a new trailer. This is on top of the news that Snyder is hard at work in doing reshoots for his cut of Justice League, assembling stars such as Ben Affleck, Gal Gadot, and even Jared Leto back to the DCEU fold. Now, Snyder fulfilled that promise by releasing a fresh new take on the Justice League trailer. In a post from Vero, Zack Snyder shared a black-and-white version of the DC fandom trailer of his version of Justice League. In addition, the trailer featured new scenes of Henry Cavill's Superman, Ray Fisher's Cyborg, Darkseid, and Connie Nielsen's Hippolyta.